Wait a minute. What the hell's that?
What is that?
Is that?
It's a cement truck. It's Stone Cold Steve Austin driving it.
Oh, my. Stone Cold Steve Austin is in the building. What is it?
What is the idiot doing? We see him driving a Zamboni. Now he's driving around a cement truck.
Oh, folks, this is going to get real interesting. The Rattlesnake is here. And that, well, is it going to make McMahon happy or not? We'll find out. Maybe next.
Stone Cold, what the hell are you doing? A cement truck?
Jesus Christ, you heard, son. I got an open invitation to come here, so I don't know what you all worked up about. But what I will tell you, you might want to go get that one-legged Vince McMahon and tell him to get his ass out here, because what I'm going to do might create a little bit of interest on the McMahon side of the family. Now get your ass out here, because I got some work to do and I want to check my equipment out.
What the hell is it? He's driving a cement truck?
Yes, sir, Mr. McMahon. That's what he came in looks like.
We'll go check it out.
I knew it, Jerry's going to try to drive it right in here. Get ready to run. He'll run over us.
Wait a minute. That's...
Hey, wait a minute. Don't run over Mr. McMahon's Corvette.
Oh, I don't think it doesn't look like he's going to run over it.
Wait a minute.
Oh, my God, I don't believe this.
You can't do that.
I do not believe this, ladies and gentlemen.
Mr. McMahon. Yeah. Mr. McMahon.
That's one of the Corvettes from Mr. McMahon's collection.
That's a $50,000 car. No.
Looking for the keys or the briefcase.
What good are the keys going to do?
I don't know. Mix this somewhere else. Bless his heart.
Don't give it another try. Don't. Man, just leave the damn thing alone. You've got what?